Many softbots are little better than balloon animals. They're flexible and move by inflating in one direction. Now researchers are looking into creating complex softbots that can reversibly change shape. They base their approach on cephalopods, like octopuses and cuttlefish. These animals not only change the color of their skin, but also its shape and texture. They're able to raise papillae by activating muscles that encircle areas of skin and muscle. The muscles within the circle dictate the shape of the raised area. Researchers emulated this in silicone inflatable skins, using a mesh of fiber embedded in the layers. The elastomer skin stretches when inflated with air, and the embedded mesh provides reinforcement. Much like a string wrapped around a balloon will change its shape, the mesh restricts stretching in certain areas, controlling the overall 3D shape. They went even further and made the rings different sizes, shapes, and arrangements, building camouflaged rocks and a succulent plant. They even created one that glows in the dark. These are complex shapes, but they're the only ones these skins can make. But this is only the beginning of camouflaging robot skins. To come are more complex textures and more selective activation of shapes and colors. Someday, these skins or camouflaged robots may be used for hiding observation devices in the field and disguising machines in natural spaces.